That when I grow up, I will be the man of the house. I will spend on my children. I will spend on my wife. Maybe you'll marry a wife that's, you know, inherited millions of dollars. Or she has millions of dollars. You still have to spend at the house. You are responsible for that. That is Islamic masculinity.